Horses all moving in behind the starting gate. They're approaching the start. They're off. First away at Pine Speed. Up on the outside, two Ken Profit. Duchess Jackie at the rail. And on the outside, Gene Speed. Moving on, that's Sir Shyway. On the outside, Chigger Sue, followed by Ignite Horse. And the last horse is Wild Murray Patrick after being off stride. Rounding the upper turn and heading to the quarter mile mark. At the rail, it's Pine Speed. On the outside, two Ken Profit. Gene Speed is now third. Off stride goes Duchess Jackie as they pass the quarter in 29-2. Moving through the stretch, passing the stands for the first time, it's Pine Speed on top by a length and a half. Tukin Profit is now second. Gene Speed trots right on third at the rail. Moving up fourth, that's Sure Shy Away. Chigger Sue is fifth. Igniter is now sixth. The Wildberry Patrick seventh. The last horse off stride, that's Duchess Jackie. Rounding the clubhouse turn, heading to the half-mile mark, Pine Speed hanging onto that length and a half lead. Racing right there, second now, that's Tukin Profit. Gene Speed, first to move out of the three-hole now with a rush on the outside as they pass the half in 103-1. And through the back stretch, heading to the three-quarter mile mark, it's Pine Speed on the outside, Gene Speed is second. Tukin Profit is third at the rail, Igniter is now fourth. Moving up fifth is Sure Shy Away. Chigger Sue is sixth as Gene Speed goes off stride in the backstretch. Moving on through the upper turn, it's Pine Speed. On the outside, Ignite Horse. Tukin Profit is now third. Gene Speed back trotting his fourth. And fifth now, it's Wildberry Patrick. Chigger Sue is sixth as they race around the turn. Out of the turn and moving into the stretch, showing the way, that's Pine Speed. Ignite Horse is second on the outside, looking for racing room in between horses, that's Tukin Profit. Coming on at the rail, that's Sure Shy Away. They're in the lane and here they come. It's Tukin Profit, Pine Speed at the rail, on the outside, Igniter, and here they are.